owner of this Lancaster County business destroyed by arson says he knows more about the crime. It is tonight's top story. Good evening, everyone. I'm Kim Lemon.
And I'm Ron Martin. The owner of Billards Plus says he thinks he knows why an arsonist torched his business. He shared the information with police and with News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen.
5 days after his business burned,
that was about 50 cues, maybe more.
Lance Duvall is still trying to get an inventory on what was lost.
My wife did ask the firemen what happened to the cues. They said they probably burnt up, but the only thing that was on the floor was sawdust. Now, these other cues didn't burn up.
He says he thinks they were stolen, more than 50 pool cues, worth thousands of dollars, before an arsonist burned the building.
I don't even think it sank in yet, because I don't know what we're going to do.
And while there's a lot to do here, he's making visits to other Lancaster County police departments, including West Hempfield Township Police.
I'm not ready to give up on my business yet.
If you want to have a seat, I'll have somebody come out from the police department, okay?
Oh, okay. There's nothing else I can do at work right now but try and recover my stuff or find out who's responsible for it. Hey, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm Lance Duvall. Our business was burnt down.
Yes.
Over. And I've been going to a few of the local townships and asking if we could leave these pictures. Okay. I feel like I'm doing everything I can. Okay.
He did the same at the East Hempfield Township Police Department.
I'm Lance Duvall. How are you?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Get me some of my stuff back.
With unique pool cues, he's hoping someone will spot them.
Oh, it's a McDermott Bridgeport. That's all inlaid. We lost a lot of stuff, and they burnt the building down, the worst part of it.
He's hoping his footwork will lead to the best part, an arrest. In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
And Duvall says he's thinking of offering a reward. That way, if anyone spots one of his cues, they'll call him.